You can see all the people that are there.
10 seconds to stage.
1st place because I'm a fan of the band since the beginning and I wanted to do something back for the band. Being a part of the gig is amazing but nerve-wracking because as soon as the countdown starts you can see all the people with their cameras. But as soon as you start walking with the parade you feel very proud and very happy to be part of it. My favorite part was to walk with the band through the stage.
Chiara and I was at the parade in Milan, the 28th of March. Well, it's something that I can't explain using words because it's hard for me to explain what I felt that day. And I can only say that it was a pleasure for me and also that this experience will stay forever in my mind and yeah.
I'm Katia Costa, I'm from Portugal, and I was one of the volunteers in the venue here in Lisbon. Yes, I'll take the band to the stage. Yeah! I just want to say that the best part was being really the part of the gig and meet the band, meet Danny, meet Clay and Mark. Yes, I have a hug from Danny. And I just want to say thank you to Johnny and Hillary from Arcana. They were absolutely amazing, absolutely fantastic. Sorry for my English, but I'm Portuguese. So thank you guys. Hope see you soon. It's great, really. I want to see you again. Bye bye.
I'm Joana. I'm going to be the guide from 1st of April in Lisbon, Nova Lima. And it was amazing. The whole experience, the rehearsals, being with the guys, everything is amazing. And there's a memory of something for that. Man is joyful, optimistic, and heavenly nice. Most of all, you see the dream like of standing, noble, nurturing, easygoing, lovable, legendary young man. Johnny Donald, thanks so much for all your patience, for caring so much to have us a perfect day, and thanks so much Street for doing this. There's no words I can explain how much I'm thankful and to you and how much I love.
Hi Danny, Mark and Glenn,
do you remember us? I'm Kelly.
And I'm Veronica from Portugal. We want to thank you for the opportunity of being part of your show.
It was so amazing. You guys are awesome.
Can you do that again soon, please? We can't wait to see you in Marias Vivas.
And Johnny, thank you so much for the afternoon and for your kindness. We really liked you.
And next time, guys, we want to go to the after party, okay?
We love you.
Bye.
My name is Inês and I'm from Portugal and I went to the last show of the European tour in Lisbon. I want to thank the guys from Arcana because they're really amazing, mostly Johnny and Hillary, they're really kind with us. I want to thank the script because this idea of doing the parade is amazing and I never saw a band or an artist doing this, so congrats on that. And I want to thank as well the people that were there with me during the parade. They're really amazing and they did the moment even more amazing, I have to say. So I think that the most brilliant moment was when we were able to talk with them and they were really kind and gentle as well. And then he said that my parents would kill me because I painted my Converse and that we have the same glasses. So I think it was that the best moment, so thank you.
I actually didn't apply to become a part of the parade. This girl I met on the queue just told me, hey, they need some more volunteers, you want to go? And I was like, hell yeah. Meeting the guys was amazing. They're genuinely such nice people, and walking them on stage was also amazing. The crowd was cheering for us and we all had such a good energy. But my favorite part was just before the show, the boys told us, hey, we're racing against each other with some go-karts, you guys want to come hang out with us? And it was amazing. They're so funny and nice, and I just want to say a big thank you from the bottom of my heart. It was an early birthday present for me, so I'm very thankful for that. And I can't wait to see you guys again in Marej Vivas in July. Bye!
No idea I was going to get it, and I'm just really grateful that I did. The experience itself was an amazing one. You know, you got to see what happened backstage, you hear sound checks, and I'll never ever forget Danny going round on the go-kart, ever. My favourite part of the gig was the entirety of the gig itself and the experience. You know, there was no part that stands up, and Johnny, it didn't go to sub. Mark, I didn't shit myself, and thank you everyone for allowing me to have the opportunity.
I'm from the Netherlands. I walked the parade in Amsterdam on the 21st of March, and it was really a special opportunity, and I really want to thank Arcana for that. And my favorite part of it was when we are waiting there in front of that door, you hear all those people screaming, and then it's our job to bring the lads to the stage. And then, yeah, when the doors are going to open, you see all those people, and this is so special and so amazing. So thank you for this opportunity, and Johnny was really amazing, was really full of energy, so thank you for everything.
Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Peace of hell. stronger than you know. A heart of steel starts to grow. All his life he's been told he'd be nothing when he's old. All the kicks and all the blows he won't ever let it show. 'Cause he's stronger than you know. A heart of steel starts to grow. When you've been fighting for it all, soul, he's got a beast in his belly that's so hard to control. 'Cause they've taken too much hits, took a blow by blow. Now a lighter match, stand back, watch him explode. She's got lions in her heart, fire in her soul. He's got a beast in his belly that's so hard to control. 'Cause they've taken too much hits, took a blow by blow. Now a lighter match, stand back, watch him explode, explode. Sing on, let me see ya. Struggling to make things right, so I'm a superhero that's to fly.
Thank you so much!
Thank you.
Cheers to us all! We don't shake in the game, it's just the way we were raised. I'm always singing about better days, go! right now is since this whole place is completely packed, I'd love everybody to take out your phones. And let's use them as a star in the night sky. Before you know it, we got a whole constellation going on here. See how beautiful that is? You can only do these types of things when there's a lot of people under the one roof for the same reasons. Like I said before, it doesn't matter what religion, color, shape, what sex you are, music's there for everybody. It's there for the euphoric feeling. It's there to get you to win you down. But the scripts, see, we're about moments, and we believe music gives you great memories. We love making memories. I want to make a memory right now. I see everybody clapping together. Let's make a moment here. Let's make a real moment, something you can't download.